Hello everyone, and in this chess video, we are going to look at a significant chess puzzle. I got it in the online and I think that it's very tricky, so I thought of sharing with you all. And so there it is. Here, what does do? Checkmate black. So, here you can see in this position, black has a king in the center, but it has so many pieces. And black is threatening a very fast win, that is, these moves are very fast win. So white has the checkmate. So let's go to it. Here, the two main strategies are perpetual check and pin. So we are going to give checks until we win this game. So okay, the most common move which you are thinking is this queen h, and another is queen b7 check. So how can we find it? Which is the best move? So we are starting now. Here, if something like queen a8 is being played, then I will play rook c6. And let me remind you that rook d6 cannot be played due to queen d7 is a checkmate. And here you can see this rook is being pinned. So rook c6. And now queen a5 check. And after queen a5 check, rook 4c5 check. As rook 6c5 will lead queen b7 check. And here you can see this rook is being pinned. So after this rook moved, I will deliver a checkmate with queen d8. So let's go back. So rook 4c5 had been played, and after rook 4c5, we are going to play queen g2 check, and there are two options, which is this rook move and this rook. Okay, the best possible continuation is rook c4, and after queen g5 check, rook 4c5, and they are waiting that there is no sort of check, as there it is, black has managed to stop it, and I think it would be a perpetual. So after listen, so that's why queen a8 cannot be played. So now let's move on to queen b7. What happens after queen b7? So if you play queen b7 check, I'm going to play rook c6 because this rook is being pinned. So after that, queen a5 check. Here actually we are doing alternative queen moves. So after queen a5, have rook 4c5, and now queen b3 check is being done. And now rook d c4 has been played. And after that, queen d2 check, rook e d4, queen f3 check, rook e e4, queen g5 check, e5. Here, as you can see, after e5, we are continuing our same process. Queen f7, rook e6, queen d8 check, rook cd6, queen b7, rook cc6, queen a5 check, and rook 4c5, queen b3 check, rook dc4, and queen d2 check, and rook ed4, queen f3 check, now e4. And queen g5 check, rook e5. Here we are again continuing the same cycle. Let's do it a little bit first. So after rook queen f7 check, rook d6, queen d8 check, rook cd6, and queen b7 check, rook cc6, queen f5 check, rook 4c5, and queen b3 check, and rook dc4. Here we completed our circle, and last move is queen d2, and it's a checkmate. What a brilliant study it is. So hope you enjoyed the video. Please like to this video and subscribe to my channel so that you do not miss anything. So good luck, friends, and bye.